This interactive simulation demonstrates how to use the DePriester chart for hydrocarbons. And so the idea is we can quickly use a nomograph to calculate the K values. And the K value for a given component is the mole fraction of that component in the vapor phase divided by the mole fraction of that component in the liquid phase. And so when we're looking at mixtures, we can get K values for several components in the mixtures and use this to calculate then dew points, bubble points, etc. So what we can do is we can change the pressure with the slider that will move this point in the simulation. We can change the temperature with this slider that will move this point. And then the way the DePriester chart works is for propane, which we've selected here, we can directly read off the value, and then the value is also displayed here. As the pressure changes, or as the temperature changes, then the K value will change. And the idea is we can have a mixture of several components and determine the K values quickly in order to do calculations for vapor-liquid equilibrium. Now, the simulation just reads off the values for three components, but on this chart, you can then read them off for any of the other hydrocarbons that are listed here. And so we'll look at the simulation to demonstrate what happens if we change the pressure and change the temperature. So here's the interactive simulation. I can change the pressure, which moves the green dot on the top axis. I can also, with a slider, change the temperature. That moves the green dot on the bottom axis. And then the green circle in the center of the line, which is set for propane, we can read off the value. We have to zoom in a little bit to read it easily on this scale, but the number is displayed here, 2.3. If I switch to methane, then the value is dramatically different, and methane has a much higher saturation pressure, and so it's much more likely to be in the vapor phase than the liquid phase. And so the simulation allows us to observe how the K value changes the temperature. So as I raise the temperature, the K value goes up. Methane prefers more to be in the vapor phase. As the temperature goes up, its saturation pressure goes up. So this nomograph allows us to quickly determine values for vapor-liquid equilibrium ratios.